So every time I cook or bake with eggs, I make sure that I completely rinse them inside and out and dry them 100% before I stick them in here. Once this is full, like it is now, I process it for the chickens. So let's do that. All I do is put them on a single layer on a lined cookie sheet. Just make sure it is a single layer, but look at those colors. Some are light, some are dark. I love these colored eggs that these girls give me. So once it's all ready, I put them in the oven. You can do the lowest setting, but I choose to do 200 for 10 minutes. Now I clean the bowl to make it nice and ready for the next go around so I can start collecting more eggs to process them then. Once it is done and ready, it's not very hot, so I go ahead and take them out and put them right into a Ziploc bag and smash them up with my hand. If you prefer, you can use the bottom of a cup or anything you would like. And then at the end, I just make sure I grind them up extra, extra fine so they're nice and small for my little girls. I stick it in a mason jar, and that's how I store it. I give it to them in their treats and in an open dish that they absolutely love. Voila, done, simple and easy. Now I can start collecting for the next one.